This year will be the first year that we will be doing this Warm Oceans campaign in the Philippines. Because I understand, and for those who have been to Canada and who are familiar with the Tim Hortons brand, you know, the Warm Oceans campaign has been around for quite a couple of years already. But it's the first year in the Philippines, so it makes it different and unique exactly here.
Everyone is provided for a
slips,
where you can put a wish for someone, and we will try our best to grant those wishes.
Exactly, how fun, right? And we will be able to get a feel of that firsthand, because later on we will get to wish for our loved ones, and one wish will be granted later on. Awesome. Okay, so you know what? It is, of course, known worldwide of our quality Filipino treats being very warm, very friendly, right? Every time you go abroad and you see a friendly face, it's Pinoy. It's my kababayan. But yeah, I mean, it's our main characteristics, the reasons why you brought this campaign here in the Philippines as well.
Yes, of course. You know, the Filipinos and Canadians, they share common traits such as warmth and generosity. And there's no better way to share it and to launch it here in the Philippines.
Exactly. It's just the perfect venue, right? That's right. And yes, you know, Christmas is about all, you know, the holiday feasting, first of all, which Tim Hortons will be a part of, because be stuffing us with a lot of awesome treats later on. But aside from that, you know, it's all about the giving and receiving, right?
Yes.
But of course, here at Tim Hortons, more than receiving, we're all about the giving. So tell us a little bit more about that.
Thank you.
So here, we at Tim Hortons, we share the, we exude warmth and generosity, just the same as Filipinos do. And so, this is how we wish to celebrate Christmas with this warm wishes.
Alright, exactly. And I understand you have a few more words for all of our guests today who took the time to be here with us, so go ahead.
Thank you. A warm welcome to everyone, and happy to see you all here. Today is a very special and significant day for our brand. Tim Hortons is celebrating its first ever Christmas in the Philippines, also with the launch of the Warm Wishes campaign. As you all know, we Filipinos, we love Christmas, and even so more that we prepare for Christmas as early as September. Christmas is indeed a wonderful time for celebrations, but is it not also a time to give back, to show our utmost gratitude and appreciation for our loved ones? Warmth and joyfulness are two values that define the Tim Hortons brands, and these two traits are inherent in both Filipinos and Canadian brands. The Warm Wishes campaign wishes to go beyond wrapped gifts and find simple, heartfelt ways to spread warmth and joy to others this Christmas. What we seek to accomplish with this campaign is to give fellow Filipinos the opportunity to show their appreciation to someone else in a unique, sincere way. Giving doesn't have to be this complicated. It can be as simple as reaching out to someone and bring out a smile to someone who might need it the most. As the months leading to the holidays grow colder, Tim Hortons will continue to be the warm hug that you need. This time, not just with the coffee that we serve, but in the way that we also give back. We hope to inspire a spirit of giving and caring through the Warm Wishes campaign. May it encourage all of us to do something even simple, seemingly little things, to spread warmth and joy to all this Christmas season. Thank you very much. Enjoy your Noel and maligaya.